All right, dudes, how's it going? How's it going? As promised yesterday, back today streaming. We're gonna finish Spec Ops tonight. Gonna get it done. It's not even a particularly long game, but you know, after last night and everything else like that, thought it was best to call it there and then finish it off today instead. So I ain't even gonna fuck about. We're going in. We're going in. I'm looking forward to playing more of it. It's like I was saying yesterday, nobody told me the game was actually good. I heard the story was pretty alright to Spec Ops. But I don't know, at least in the first 2 hours, the gameplay is overshadowing the story so far. Very much so. Like I said, don't get me wrong, the story seems alright, but nothing standout as of yet. But the gameplay is actually pretty fucking solid for a cover shooter. Pretty fucking solid. I mean, straight up cover shooter for the most part, but the there's extra little nuances to it. I don't know, it seems fun and solid. Here we go, we fire it up. Takes so long to get in game though, because it's like... Maybe, I'm gonna count the actual screens. Here we go, 1, 2. Non-skippable, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then it starts to load, which I would count as a 7th. Then the actual main fucking thing there, and then 8. I would say that was about 8. Until you actually get to the place where you can press anything. Not a big fan of that. Not a big fan of that. But then again, everybody fucking hates it when you can't skip the beginning shit. I don't know why developers still do it. I mean, this game ain't exactly like new, but I don't know why developers do that. Everybody hates being forced to look at company logos at the beginning. Everybody knows who made the game. I mean, I have no objection to them pointing it there. But, do you know, I'll allow you to skip it. You don't want to see fucking 8 screens every time you go to load the game. Oh, actually, a bit more e-cig. I was looking at the in fact, I'll give the stream another minute to warm up. Why not? Have a bit of more e-cig. Oh! Thank you very much, PS4 Gamer. Good luck, dude. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I would say no luck required, but actually, this is pretty fucking difficult on hard. It's harder than I expected. A lot harder than I expected. It doesn't fuck around. It goes like, you wanna fucking stand out and get shot? Well, no, you're dead. You get like 2 seconds of screen jelly and then you're dead. You do not get much. Thank you very much, PS4 Gamer. I was watching, I think it was IGN. Yeah, it was IGN's review of Risen 3. Sounds a bit meh, unfortunately. I was actually, like, not looking forward... Can we not have a cat fight as soon as I start, please? You two. Yeah, I was looking at Risen 4's review, Risen 3's review, even. Might be fun. I think I'll wait for that to go on sale. And then pick it up and, no worries, then. It seemed alright though, from like the trailer videos and the developer commentaries and stuff like that, it seemed pretty alright, and then apparently it's a bit of a story fail. Like, some of the mechanics are alright to the RPG and stuff, and like, the enemies are alright, and some of the ideas are great, but the story is just a bit weak and don't really give you much interest to carry on playing. Bit of a shame. Oh, Sonic asking there if I'm going to be uploading Metal Gear Solid 2, 3, and 4. 4, most definitely. And the others at some point, but 4 is actually very soon. It'd be Half-Life 2 uploaded on YouTube first. Seems like that was the last thing I started on YouTube. Well, not, well, technically it was the last thing I started on YouTube. And, I don't know, it seems weird to think of offline playthroughs now. Non-streamed playthroughs, that seems weird. But yeah, it'd be Half-Life 2, then Metal Gear Solid 4, Shovel Knight in there somewhere, and, what did I finish last? No, fuck it, it'd be this, what? it was Metal Gear Solid 4 than this. Any reasons your Steam's on private OTG? Yeah, I was getting quite a few Dota and CS traders and shit like that, and I don't know, when you're playing CS and Dota, you get people checking out your profile and then they get all bitchy and stuff like that. So I fucking privated it when I'm playing CS and Dota. Makes it a bit easier. In fact, I had a good example yesterday where it was I was glad that I had it on private. I was playing a game of CS with lads, and someone was accusing me of wall hacking. Absolutely 100% certain that I was wall hacking, to which I replied, how can you be certain that I'm wall hacking when you don't know that I'm wall hacking, because I ain't wall hacking. I mean, this guy was like seriously fucking mad. He's gotta be the maddest fucking guy that I've seen in CS so far. I've seen some fucking mad people. This guy was pissed at me. And it was like, some of you guys will know, some of you guys won't, there's a map called Office. And it's very much weighted to the T side, like they have a huge advantage. Basically, the terrorists spawn near the hostages and never leave the area. There's like three rooms around these hostages and they never leave the area, never. It's not to your advantage to leave. It's part of like, you know, you play the T side, you camp. That's the way it goes. And this guy was rushing out, which was pretty comical unto itself and showed that he wasn't exactly the most knowledgeable of players on this map. He rushed out and died, and he already started shouting. And then he rushed out and died on the second round, and then he just went absolutely fucking furious and started accusing me of wall hacking and all kinds of shit. And what was funny, the second time he rushed out, there's like a garage door near where counter-terrorists spawn, like a garage door. And I was sat there camping, waiting for this guy to rush out again. And sure enough, he did, just not quite the way that I expected. And he heard a teammate, I think it was Marco. I could hear footsteps. So I'm like, where's that coming from? Is that the guy that I'm looking for? Is that a CT? Looked around, and it was Marco. And he went up to the shutter. So I kind of like looked at Marco, and then looked at him run up to the shutter. He went up to the shutter opens automatically, and as I'm looking at Marco, I see the feet, the legs, the chest, the head of a fucking terrorist slowly fucking, you know, revealing itself. So obviously I shoot him. And it's like, how could you possibly know I was there? How could you possibly know I was there and shit like that? It's like, my teammate drew my attention to you. He went to the fucking door, and as I was looking at him running through the fucking door, I saw you. That's not a wall hack. That's just called, you know, being in the right place at the right time, you know, being lucky or whatever you want to call it. Accusing fucking shit of like, he didn't actually accuse me of an aimbot, but oh, you're getting headshots all of a sudden. It's like, it's the third round? I've headshotted you twice. That's called luck, you know? He was so mad. But he actually went to, I think he went over to Beast's profile and started saying like, oh, get boosted, you noob, and stuff like that. Like, I was boosting Beast. It's like, it's so fucking comical. I am not boosting anybody in CS. I've only been playing competitive for about 5 weeks. But yeah, I'm boosting people and wall hacking. Oh, thank you very much, Hustle Points. Thank you very much. But that was pretty funny, was that? That was pretty fucking funny. I couldn't believe he went over to Beast Profile and started spamming, but that's why, get back to what I was saying, that's why I was glad to have a private profile, because it meant that I couldn't fucking spill his bile all over my comments on my Steam profile. Although he just went to Beast Profile and accused Beast of fucking getting boosted instead. Just there in chat, OTG boosting Beast, the irony. The fucking irony. It is pretty funny, man. The amount of shit that I've learnt from, like, Jaff and Beast and stuff like that and the Irish lot. And I'm the one boosting them, apparently. And the stupid thing is, I wasn't even top of the board. Alias was top of the board. By a good, like, 4 or 5 kills or something like that. And on top of that, these guys were really low ranked. You could tell they were really low ranked. It was a really uneven match, actually. The most uneven match I've seen. Pretty funny, though. Thank you very much, Hustle. Need to stop using Game Shark OTG. I remember the Game Shark. Game Genie and Game Shark. It's pretty well known that you are a huge cheater. I mean, obviously someone that streams how to fail videos is a cheater. Exactly. The sheer comical value of it all. I mean, the guy was saying, like, I'm gonna put this replay on fucking Steam forums. You're already on Reddit and stuff like that. I actually went and looked around the common Reddits and forums and stuff like that for CS, and he didn't. He was full of shit. Wasted my time for like all 5 minutes of it. He didn't fucking push shit. But it's like I said to the guy in game chat. It's like, you do realize you post a replay, people are just gonna say I'm a noob, and they're right, and they're gonna say you're an even bigger noob. For calling a noob a wall hacker when you've just played like shit. Like, no offense to the guy or anything like that. I don't mean the guy any offense, but he did not play very well at all. You do not rush out on T-side without a severe advantage, knowing that you're going to do well. Like, you're 10 rounds up and you don't give a fuck. Then you rush out as terrorist. You don't rush out on turn fucking 1 and turn 2. Well, round 1, let's call it, and round 2. Let's call it by its proper name, round 1, round 2. Not turn 1, turn 2, it's not a fucking strategy game. Although it kind of is sometimes, kind of is sometimes. On a rough, roughly similar note, I was looking at the videos for the new Call of Duty game, Advanced Warfare, as well. Call of Duty with UT movement. That's it. There'll be a submachine gun that acts the exact same as all the other submachine guns do. But it'll probably be called something futuristic, like, instead of, like, an UMP, it'll be called the ZX-49000 or something like that. Yeah, the sniper rifle will be, for all intents, a fucking AWP, or a regular kind of fucking bolt-action sniper rifle. But it'll be the fucking QZ-2 or something like that, you know? It's seriously, like, the maps don't look particularly fucking, I mean, you can't really tell very much, but I don't know. I seriously think this year might be the year that I stop the hemorrhage. Like, hemorrhaging money at that fucking, that license, seriously. I mean, you know me, I love a fucking double jump, and it's got double jump in, and I think it's got some kind of, like, air dash kind of fucking thing. But, or at least wall jumping, for the, like, go near to wall and then boost off it and shit like that. But like I said, it just seems like Call of Duty with, It just seems like Call of Duty with some UT movement in there, which, fair enough, at least it's a bit different in that respect. I mean, to be fair, the common complaint that Call of Duty... This is what's... Like I say, I don't jump on the Call of Duty bandwagon of hate. Every Call of Duty has been accused of being the same as the last one, when actually, if you play it a bit, they're not quite the same. If anything, they've gotten worse. So, you know, in an attempt to please people, they've actually fucked up. And now that they'll actually change a fair few little things... There's gonna be people saying, it's not the same fucking game now, it's shit. So they can't really win on that front, so I cut them some slack on that one. But, honestly, after playing a lot of CS this year, I don't think I can play Call of Duty with the same kind of, like, just play for fun kind of value on it anymore. I don't think I can play Call of Duty anymore. You know, the lack of any kind of recoil and... I don't know. Yeah, a little bit of Titanfall in there as well, looking at stream chat there. A little bit of Titanfall. Yeah, like I say, I'm not gonna pigeonhole myself into saying I'm gonna buy it or I'm not gonna buy it, but it remains to be seen. Like, I have fun with them for a little bit, but this year's been a bit different because I got seriously burned with Ghosts, and I've been seriously burned with every single PC port, except for Modern Warfare 3. Modern Warfare 2? I think Modern Warfare 2 wasn't too bad PC port-wise. And Modern Warfare 3 wasn't too bad PC port-wise. But Black Ops was terrible. And Ghost was horrific. And regardless of the ports, they don't look after the games with cheaters. Like, it's going on Steam. Use VAC! For God's sake! Integrate VAC! You're a massive AAA developer. Put the time and integrate VAC into your fucking game. So, I don't know. I don't know this year. I'm not quite sure. We shall see how it goes. Could be me on this main menu screen. Fucking sat there with me fire on a fucking cliff edge. All I needed is a bit of fucking rain, and yeah, I'd be rambling away into fucking nothing. That's exactly what I'd do. Exactly what I'd do. Oh yes, and you do. When I said Modern Warfare 2, it's like, I'm not quite sure. Nuka's just said there Modern Warfare 2 didn't get dedicated servers. There we go. New summit we're fucking up with. Excuse me, I need to clear my throat. You just heard. I didn't need to say. Right, dudes. Let's get back in there. Campaign resume. There's a little bit of a cutscene again. It wasn't particularly long. I think it said the chapter like about 10 seconds in, and that's where it stopped. Yeah. Guy first. Realizes he has no teammates. No guns, apart from his pistol. Still got a pistol, though. That counts. Oh, I remember this. Oof.
Adam Slugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Oh, shit. CS sensitivity, go. There we go. You gotta love mouses that let you change sensitivity.
Okay, I need to find a rifle fast.
They actually know I'm here. Not much Ooh! Thank you very much, Wembley. Pick it up! I didn't say drop the Desert Eagle for it. I didn't drop the Desert Eagle for it. Just picked it up. That fucking hurt, considering I just wanted to pick up the gun. I just wanted to run over it. I like the verticality in Spec Ops as well. There's always like multiple levels of dudes. Somebody's coming in hot. Ooh! I was trying to do that to you! That better not cost a fucking bullet. I will definitely take that M4A1. Whoa, 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 where did you get? How did you get behind me up there, you fuck?
Where the fuck are you guys?
The fuck? He just died, that other guy. Did I hit him? There's a guy up there again. Oh, okay, killed himself. Just kind of like spasm to death. Oh, nice. Got some backup up there. There we go. Alright, fellas. Clear up some ammo. Maybe we should ditch that. Oh, no. I just got that deagle. It's pretty good.
So long. Elevator was broke. Have to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
Just saying.
I know. Got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, I'm close.
Then let's move.
Follow signal. It's in the ambulance, apparently. Thank you very much, Wembley. Just got my pirate costume. Sweet! For the Insomnia Gaming event pub quiz in 2 weeks' time. What, the Insomnia, like, Lampas? Like the Insomnia Lands. Just need to practice on my pirate voice. I don't think it's going to be better than your pirate voice, though. Possibly not. Yarr, me matey! Don't fierce pirate me. I picked up a number rather than me fucking. Oh, wait, it'll be alright. Thank you very much, Wimblet. You scurvy sea urchin. I wonder if that's the Insomnia Lands that you're talking about, though.
Lockdown!
Yeah, the ump's not bad. Ump, ump, ump. Actually, could you go in the ambulance? No, you could not. Who? Fear guy? Why? Why would you board up the ambulance like that? That is the weirdest fucking... Can I actually go in there? No, it's like... Really half-assed the blockade here. And just stuck a bit of fucking wood chip board and shit in there. Why? Why would you do that? How did he even get it in there? He must have... I don't know, he must have, like, bent it in there and then just slid it round here or some shit like that. I don't even pretend to know the methods that Fear Guy uses. Oh, over the failed tips is back! What's he got? Watch out for the close-range knifers, they'll be teabagging you to shame when they get ya. I couldn't believe that knifer yesterday. I didn't expect it, he just ran up to me like a fucking berserker, man, just knifed my shit right here. The stream chat was fucking hilarious. Stream chat was fucking hilarious. Thank you very much over the failed tips. Oh, I just ran over fire, that hurts. But yeah, I looked over at fucking stream chat and it was literally a wall of use the knife, 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 knife. Sticky! Get this guy for us! They're not doing very well on that guy. To be fair though, he's actually shooting over like what I could do. Well, fucking Lugo got in there. Oh, ammo's full. Must be for the M4. Here we go. I can pick up some ammo now. You can. No. Shit, I'm not even needing cover at the moment. Ooh! Look at him run for it. Oh.
Adams, get that door open.
I can open it. No, maybe not. Was he actually.
Shit.
Oh.
What is it?
No, I'm about to say, it's still going to blow the door open.
Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
Trap! Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Eyes on that cargo box! Heads up! Tango, try to move! Don't let him get too close!
Bro, 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 fuck you, must do! Who the fuck should you? This guy over here, what a dick. Nah, asking a lot. Oh, wait, I got him. Whee! No, I got him. I say I was asking a lot to shoot him from that range. Ow! No, no, no. Did say two RPGs. Where's the other ones? Like I said, there's really good verticality in the waves of shit. It's not all just like in your face, in front of you.
Doors open. Let's move. We're good to move, Walker. Come on.
Yeah.
What is that smell?
Thank you very much, Jeff.
Seriously, bro, you're creeping me out.
Are you a fan of the popular survival horror series called Silent Hill in quotes? Doesn't ring a bell. Do you like MGS creator Hideo Kojima, movie director, or Guillermo? Oh, fucking hell, I did it right. Sweet. Guillermo del Toro. Then you may be interested in the new Silent Hill game.
Seriously, bro, you're creeping me out.
The fuck? New Silent Hill game that's been done by Kojima and fucking... It's got Guillermo del Toro in there as well.
What are we doing, Cap?
Wow, that... If that's actually going to be a legit Silent Hill game, that sounds promising, dude. Cheers, Jeff. That sounds fucking promising. Considering, like, Silent Hill's not been great for a while. That sounds promising. Cheers, Alpha. Just a heads up, remember the American you ran into that got killed was named McPherson? McPherson. Illuminati conspiracy, I'm sure. Didn't even connect those dots, dude. Nice one. McPherson. Nice. The fuck? 33rd did this to their own men. They turned on each other. You were right, Walker. I sure wish I wasn't. Thought I'd make it the whole way without screaming. Hacked my way through the sandboarding. Even bit my tongue when they brought out the knives. But the fire. Damn it. I screamed like you wouldn't believe. I'm disappointed. But at least now I understand the breaking. Once my flesh started melting, I'd have thrown my own mother under a bus just to make it stop.